What are you doing for your vacations? How are you enjoying the last 10 days?
Sleeping, getting out my house.
Inside your house?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, anything new you're learning? Anything interesting you're doing?
So,
Yeah, ma'am, you also can answer.
I mean,
reading some books.
some books that want for him to basically Tamil English books. So
He can read all the Tamil books.
he started reading now, ma'am.
Okay, that's really nice. Very good, Shrivats. What about the English books? Ah, okay.
Handful of books, and he keeps me busy with all those informations.
Yeah, they will keep on asking you about all the questions, right? Whether you know or not the answers. Yeah. Very facts. Yes. Those books are very good, right? Very nice books, actually. Yes, read those books.
The space, so
Yes.
he's following
Nights. Yes. Good.
space
Shiva.
station.
Yes. Yeah. Are you doing anything else apart from reading books? You're playing cricket, I heard that. Anything else?
Dance.
Dance.
Oh, you're dancing. Yes, I saw a video. Actually, your dad shared a video on Instagram, so I saw that also. It's very nice. So, what all can you do? What all dance? What types are you dancing? What types of dance? Hip hop?
Western.
And Bollywood and your Tollywood, Bollywood, those types? All like that?
With summer camp yesterday for dance. So from yesterday, they've started like every day one month's time.
Oh, okay. So this will be only for the summer, or he is going to continue learning that?
Apart from the weekly classes, this is a summer camp for dance classes.
Okay. Very good. And I also see the tables. Have you also remembered all the tables?
Yes.
Wow, see? I can see everything. See, okay, so grade 2, it's going to help you a lot if you know all the tables. It's going to really help you a lot, Shrivats. Okay, you're doing a very good job of reading books, dancing, learning new things. Are you helping mom in the house?
Yes.
What are you doing, Shrivats? How are you helping?
If she needs help,
Oh.
she tells if she needs, I do. That's
Okay, that's nice. That's a good start actually, right? If she needs help, she can always come and ask you, right? Okay, Shrivats, very nice talking to you. Very nice talking to you, sir and ma'am. Very nice. Actually, yeah, he's always so much, like he likes to learn new things all the time. And I think summer vacation is the best time to make use of that. There's no pressure of studies, but you can learn so many things apart from studies, right?
Right. So the first week of the vacation, it was free time for him. So he did whatever he wanted.
He
So
wanted.
now where he started getting engaged, he's also into athletics and fitness, but that's now online. So he starts his day at 6 a.m. in the morning.
Good. Oh, very early riser then.
Yeah.
Kids usually wake up late, so but good. Okay, ma'am. What's that, ma'am?
Even otherwise, he wakes up early because I go for the fitness class by 6 o'clock, so he joins along with me.
Okay, very good. Good, Shrivats.
It's swimming because the we cannot go now.
Yeah,
The
yeah.
race.
So he has learned swimming or he is learning?
He's learned one style. He's doing the other style now.
Okay. The backstroke?
No,
Backstroke or freestyle? Freestyle, okay. Okay. Backstroke is very easy, actually easier than freestyle. Yeah. You will not see the water, right? It is very easy for you to do it. It's easier to learn backstroke than freestyle. You get
Nice in the kids' pool always.
Yeah, that's good. But now you take care. Don't go out now. But please continue learning swimming. That's a life skill you should all learn. We have not learned, so I actually feel really at a disadvantage. But that's why we made our daughter learn. First thing she learned was swimming. So now she can really swim well. So do that. That's for one of the major life skills that we should all learn. Cooking, swimming, these are the basic things that we should learn, right? Okay.
Cooking is his interest. It's his hobby. So he watches all those cooking shows and he has passion. I mean,
I feel he likes to learn new things all the time. He cannot sit idle, and that's what is going to take you far. It's not about studies all the time. You should know that it's not always about studies. These things only will help you in life. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. All the best, Srivats. Thank you. Very nice talking to you. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Bye. Take care.
You too. Take care. Stay safe. Bye-bye.